What's up, everybody? So recently my father-in-law stayed with us and he really liked our Adirondack chairs, so I thought it'd be cool to make him one. Only thing is, he's a big guy and our chairs are kind of small, but luckily my mom had a chair made a long time ago for a big guy and she let me borrow it to use as a template. She's got some pretty big St. Bernards and they treated it like a Kong toy, but other than that, I think it'll work. I made this jig so I can get the angle of the backrest support just right.
Going to do this. What about?
didn't like how the other piece fit, so I made a new one.